Hey, what's up, guys? Alex here, and in today's video, we're going to talk about Samoa Joe's next major feud. But if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for daily wrestling news. Alright guys, so this week's episode of Monday Night Raw was a double taping. Therefore, everything you're about to hear will go down on next week's Raw when it airs on television. Alright guys, so the main event of Monday Night Raw next week will see Rey Mysterio defend his United States Championship against Seth Rollins. However, that match ultimately ends via disqualification. But right after the match, the Authors of Pain continue their assault on Rey Mysterio and attempt to put him through the announcer's table. But they're unable to because Samoa Joe refuses to move. So the Authors of Pain attack him, and Rey Mysterio receives a curb stomp from Seth Rollins. And in my opinion, guys, I think that if WWE is planning to have Samoa Joe feud with Seth Rollins and the Authors of Pain, I think it'll be very interesting. And I know that Samoa Joe and Seth Rollins did feud in the past, but this time it will obviously be a lot different because now Seth Rollins is a heel and Samoa Joe a babyface. Therefore, I'm really excited to see how this feud ends up going down, especially if AOP is involved as well. According to Dave Meltzer of the Wrestling Observer, next week's Raw will in fact see Samoa Joe turn babyface, and he will be placed in the main event feud with Seth Rollins and the Authors of Pain. Do you guys think Samoa Joe is a better heel or a better babyface? Let me know in the comment section down below. Thank you guys so much for watching, and as always, have a wonderful day.